Good day everyone, welcome to my channel. So in this video guys, I will teach you on how to write a program that will ask a user to give a series of grades, and then the program will compute the average grades with remarks using C++ programming language. Before we start, I would like to say thank you so much to all my viewers, silent viewers and supporters in my channel. Thank you for watching my videos. If you are new with my channel and then you like this video, please hit the like button. Don't forget to share and please support my channel guys if you are new by clicking the subscribe button. So let's begin. So we have here sharp include IO stream for input output in C++, sharp include conio.h. this library files will allow us to use this function, no? Get share to display or post the output on the screen using namespace std. Int main, it is a function that is being executed first by our compiler. And then we have here a series of variables, grade, sum, and count, which has a data type of integer. If you are new with programming, when we say integer, it is a data type that can only accept whole number, positive and negative number, including zero. There are no decimal places. So we have here the title of our program, average grade checker in C++ with remarks, enter grades, and then it will terminate the while loop statement with the minus or negative 1. So while infinite loop through enter grade, and then it will break, no, or get out from our while loop statement when we issue negative 1, no. So sum plus equals grade, count, and then we have here, no, if there is no grade, this will display this message, no, double average, typecast double sum divided by the number of times, and then display the result here. Okay, so if grade equals 100, excellent, else if average greater than equals 95, average less than equals 99, very satisfactory, else if average greater than 90 and average less than equal 94, it will be satisfactory, else if average greater than or equal to 85 and average less than or equal to 89, it should be outstanding, else if average greater than or equal to 80 and average less than or equal to 84, the remarks should be good, else if average greater than or equal to 75 and average less than or equal to 79, it should be passed, else failed. New line here, end of program, which informs the user that the program has been terminated, and gets it to display, no, it will not exit, and then we close with a curly bracket. Okay guys, so let us run the code so that we can see the outcome. So integrate, let's say we have 89 100 100, and then 98, and then 95, and then we terminate with negative 1, so the average is 95.5, very satisfactory, end of program. We can run off this, no, to 96 if we want to. Another example, let's say we have 69 89 95 85 negative 1, so the average grade is 84, the remarks is good, end of program. For the last time, what if we don't have a grade here? Okay, it's still accept, no. Okay, again, no, when we run again, let's say 80, okay, still, no, we have some things to do. Anyway, the program is working properly, but we need also to improve the code if we want to, no. So again, thank you so much for watching. I hope that you have learned something new in this video. Thank you so much to all my viewers and new subscribers in my channel. Thank you for watching and subscribing to my channel. See you in the next video tutorial guys. Don't forget to like, share, and please support my channel guys if you are new by clicking the subscribe button. See you in the next video tutorial guys. This is your friend Jack saying bye bye for now. Huh.